everybody. In this edition of the newsletter, I was quite pleased to see that my daughter Elizabeth wrote a recipe on pancakes that my mother always cooked for us when we would, not only when we were growing up, but years later when we would go from Texas to New York to visit my parents on Long Island. And the kids always loved this recipe of pancakes. And I think it's very true what Elizabeth put in the article, that first of all, it was very noisy, very loud, and very active in our kitchen all the time, which was just marvelous. And the other thing is, she's right. When we were sitting there making breakfast, Mom was thinking, what were we going to cook for lunch or dinner? And at dinner, what was for breakfast the next day? And I think that just embodied the spirit that my mom had, which we've talked about a lot, and she's such a big part of my book, Eating Yourself Sick. And it's a great pancake recipe, a little different than what you know. And as she said, never ever use Bisquick or any other pre-made formula. It was all from scratch, and she loved to make it for us when we would visit. So in honor of Mother's Day, check out the recipe of my mom. Enjoy it. Let me know what you think. And enjoy the newsletter. And happy Mother's Day to everybody. Take care.